My name is Clarisse, and I started researching with AIClub in 2022. My project focuses on drought prediction using explainable machine learning models given the increasing frequency and severity of droughts. Using meteorological indicators like wind speed, temperature, and humidity, I classified the droughts into different categories based on severity. By utilizing machine learning models such as random forest and k-nearest neighbors, my goal was to provide insights into the key factors contributing to drought recurrence. My interest in this project comes from the pressing need for more accurate and timely drought predictions. Droughts have a largely bad effect on agriculture, water resources, and the environment, so I was inspired to explore how AI and machine learning could help mitigate these impacts by providing early warnings and more proactive measures. The process for preparing for submission involved a lot of data cleaning, model training, and many revisions to my evaluations. I worked on refining my models, balancing data sets, and conducting a feature importance analysis to ensure more reliable results. I submitted my project to the Journal of Emerging Investigators, or JEI, and the Synopsis Science Fair. In order to publish on JEI, I went through many rounds of revisions on my research paper, and it was finally published after much revision. For Synopsis, I practiced presenting my speech very thoroughly before the fair, but it turned out that the fair was much more conversational, so I ended up having a more free-flow conversation with the judges. My mentor, Dr. Gonta, played a very critical role in guiding me through the research process. She provided valuable insights on data analysis, helped me refine my machine learning models, and she also guided me through different methods of analysis, like conducting the feature importance, which added much depth to my discussion. The most valuable part of this program was probably gaining the hands-on experience in applying AI to solve real-world environmental challenges. It was very rewarding to see how machine learning can be used to address critical issues like drought prediction. Through this research, I gained extensive experience with AI and machine learning, particularly in working with random forest and k-nearest neighbors models. I also developed skills in writing and conducting research, which was very interesting and I will definitely be using in the future. Moving forward, I'm now studying computer science at the University of Chicago, with much thanks to this project. It allowed me to explore and confirm my interest in computer science, which I'm now pursuing a degree in. Overall, I would like to thank AIClub for this opportunity. Thank you!